taken. I found this yesterday in the woods. It looks like an Indian axe head. I slipped. Couldn't find my camera to go back on, but this is what I found next to the Indian burial site. Go back there today. Looks like an Indian axe head.